Oh, I had a lot of fun today. We're gonna come back tomorrow.
Yeah, sure. Can I play a game again sometime soon?
Yay, sure.
Thank you for everything, buddy, and you too, little fella.
Thank you. Night night, buddy.
Bye bye bye, Arnold.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, yeah, that sounds great. Well, nighty-night, Arnold. Sleep tight, little fella.
Good night.
Good night, everyone. It was so good. Ooh, I feel so sleepy.
Oh, yeah, me too. I feel tired. Can I go take a nap already again?
Oh, yes. All right, then. I will. Not to worry, Arnold and little fella. What about you? Come on, it's time for bed.
Yeah, bedtime!
Okay, bedtime it is. Good night, buddy. Hoi fun, you night-night, Arnold.
Yeah, good night, buddy.
Yeah, good night. Have a great rest of your night, everybody. Oh, okay, thank you. That sounds perfect.
Good night, buddy. And you too, little sweetheart.
Good night, buddy. Wife, night, night, Arnold. Good night, Arnold.
Night, night, little fella, my dear.
Oh, I feel so good. Elijah, like, dreams. Why? I love it. Oh, what are these? I have one. Four. To do the cha-cha-cha in dreams. Cool. Show us.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. 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 Well, Kato, Elijah, good. He-he-he. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel a little bit sleepy. I was quite so tired, my goodness. Well, at least that Arnold and her friend all ready for us to take a little nap. I need a lot more energy right for you. I have been a lot more energy just right for you. Well, I have been already a lot more energy just right for you.
We had a lot of fun today.
I am always looking up. They're always looking down. Sometimes I feel I'm only inches from the ground. Too short to get a drink from the kitchen sink. Can't put it on the shelf myself. And it's hard, so hard, when you're small, so small. One thing I know is I will grow. And so will you, Spot. I promise. Both of us will. We'll get there, keep one day. You know what? We're gonna keep measuring just to see how big we get. Okay? Yeah! Okay!
Now go for it. Sometimes being small is not that bad at all.
Just because I'm short doesn't mean I don't have heart. And it's hard, so hard, when you're small, so small. One thing I know is you will grow.